People's Action Party is very scared now. Tomorrow there are 12 rallies. They have applied for 7 rallies. They want to flood the whole of Singapore, aside from Prime Minister's Lee's photo, they want to flood the whole of Singapore with rallies. No use. Workers' Party, one rally can beat all their 7 rallies combined. Ping tong tong le kia liao ah. Le chun liao ah. Chiu le chun liao ah. An chua le ta e suan ku ah. U le keng suan liao ah. Singapore jin jiu wang ni kuan de jing hing ah. Ding jit gai ah. Jit A walk over ah. Jit A walk over. Jit A 3 corner. Jit chun ah. Ta e be le xiu pa liao lo. In lang bui sai, kia lai kia khu liao lo. In lang tak kho rui bi chou gang liao lo. Jin jia cha ma. In gai e, gong ni bo kia hu len gan chut hien liao. Hu len gan chut hien liao. DPM Taman. At a PAP rally. Gong. The government's previous thinking about meritocracy was not right. Sing Jin Liao Ho. Meritocracy was not right. We used to think, quoting Taman, I'm quoting DPM Taman. We used to think how well people do depends on what they are born with or how well they do in education early in life. Ah, but that's correct. Taman now say differently. Ah, lang bo ti liao, Taman say differently. It gong si mi, that's not true. There is so much to be developed during your life. Ah, zhichun gong chi kuan wei liao. Then his next statement. It's nice, I personally think it's nice to hear from DPM Taman. Tio liao la, ta pok ah. But DPM Taman shouldn't stop there. Developing the potential of everyone is only part of the equation. The other part is, besides developing your potential, the PAP government needs to give our people back their freedom. You need to have your freedom back. What is the use of having your potential fully developed only to find yourself living in a controlled environment where you are not free? What is the use of being successful in Singapore when your success comes with a price of no freedom, no political freedom? This is what I want to address tonight. We have 8 opposition parties against PAP fighting in all 89 seats. All 89 seats. And most of the parties are talking about bread and butter issues. Cost of living, immigration, education, housing, PMET. You heard from earlier speakers of SingFirst, they are also covering cost of living and bread and butter issues. For me, as chairman of SingFirst and as a practicing psychiatrist, I want to go one level higher. I want to talk about the need to have freedom so that you can feel esteem. As a people, you need to feel proud and feel esteem. There is no use having a lot of material goods without that spiritual, without that feeling that you are free to express what you want to express. Well done. That's self-actualization. Abraham Maslow, level 5. Besides your material goods, you need to have esteem and self-actualization. Thank you very much. Let's give him a clap. You are feeling angry because you don't have real freedom. Yep. More angry than frightened, yeah. Well, you are my co-speaker. Clap! You feel hopeless. You feel helpless because you don't feel empowered. You feel trapped by this overpowering PAP government. For 50 years, enough is enough. Enough is enough. You go to the community centers. You are saddened that the People's Association is associated with the PAP. People Association is PAP. PAP is People's Association. They are not community clubs. They are PAP clubs. People Association must be returned to the people of Singapore. Totally headed by a neutral person, a community-spirited person, without any political affiliation. Yes or no? When elected, the 10 of us here will continue to press to free the People's Association. Teng Lian Jing Ku Liao, I Pang People Association free liao. We will champion for advisors to CC to be appointed not by any political party, but by a neutral body. You feel helpless and disappointed. There is no real media freedom here. Singapore's mainstream media is PAP's mouthpiece. Yes or no? Singapore press freedom has dropped further this year in 2015. Lowest ever, or Chinhoa, just in time for 2015 general election. From 150 to 153 out of 180 countries. Jinjia Tama. North Korea is 179. I give you a piece of homework. Name the country that is 180. In our next political rally on Wednesday, you come and give me the answer, I give you a prize. I was surprised myself. I thought North Korea is 180. Then I discovered there was a country lower than North Korea. You go and find out, huh? Google. You can Google now, huh? But no price until Wednesday. Huh? No price until Wednesday. Thank goodness for the social media. Otherwise, Singaporeans will be stuffed of pro-opposition news or anti-PAP news. Oh, that's the truth. Clap. When the 10 of us are in parliament, we will press for the granting of more licenses so that you have another mainstream newspaper to run in Singapore. Do you want that to happen? Yeah. One more. Do you want that to happen? You must say loud and clear. Do you want that to happen? Yeah. So we are not alone. Eh? The sentiment is very clear. As a worker, you feel betrayed by your union because you know it is not independent. NTUC is linked to the PAP and to the government. Mr. Chan Chun Sing, who is contesting in Tanjung Pagar, GRC, is Secretary General of NTUC. He's also minister in the Prime Minister's office. He is very lucky. Last time they called him Minister without portfolio. Because of the public feedback, now is Minister in Prime Minister's office. GC, I'm giving more time. Give him more time. Yeah. Give him more time. Yeah. Give him more time. Yeah. Good news, I've been given more time. You feel that as workers, you are not genuinely represented and your grievances are not adequately addressed. Yes or no? Next point. You live in fear of saying anything wrong against the government. Well, the ISA is hovering above your head for the last 50 years. As long as the ISA exists, and as long as it can be subjectively enforced against anyone who poses a threat to internal security to Singapore, we will never feel secure. You will always have this thing hovering above your head. You will always feel insecure. And if you feel insecure, you cannot feel esteemed as a person. So as long as ISA exists, fear of taking part in opposition politics exists. We want ISA to be modified, made more specific, and be called by another name. For example, Anti-Terrorism and Anti-Espionage Act. AAA instead of ISA. We want to weed out terrorists. We don't want to weed out political opponents. Political opponents are not terrorists. We are here for the love of the country. We are here to fight for a better Singapore. The last speaker was Colonel Tan Ping An. He was commander of Central Manpower Base. I was commanding officer of the Medical Classification Center. Both of us were in the SAF. He was instrumental in transforming CMPB into a modern outfit by computerizing CMPB. Many would see him as a tough master. But let me tell you, he is a system man. He will make sure Jurong GRC will tick like a clock. He will bring Jurong GRC to one level higher. With the help of Gregory, Soon Hong, Sudeth, and David Fu, the leader of the team. So we have personal association, personal friendship, and I know he can work. He has proven himself. So give Jurong GRC your support. I know there are existing regulations known as anti-terrorism regulation under the UN set up. But if this regulation is insufficient, we can have AAA. Anti-Terrorism and Anti-Sabotaging or Anti-Espionage Act, so that we remove ISA forever, good or no good. Then we will clear the political sky of Singapore. and more Singaporeans will come forward to take part in politics. A first world nation must have first world politics. Some of you may have moral objections or strong views regarding the two casinos in Singapore. Never mind, it's set up, but there's no rule that says that we cannot have a referendum to abolish it. You can still have an integrated resort minus the casino, right? Yes or no? We will push for referendum on these issues. Another example is Section 377A. We respect the diverse views on these issues. These are moralistic issues. Issues where people hold strong views. And the only way to sort it out is to have a referendum. We need to have open debate to discuss these issues. And we need to embrace diversity. We can no longer make assumptions for people. Referendum is the way forward. Yes or no? Yes. Nowadays, it's very easy to do referendum, electronic referendum. I know one of the reasons is too tedious, too troublesome. If you hold a referendum, it's almost like holding a GE. But you can have electronic voting. And for senior citizens who can't, they can opt to go for manual voting. So referendum is not that difficult to do. When was the last time we had a referendum? 1963, when we wanted to know whether Singaporeans agree to join Malaysia or not. Oh, that one I'm not so sure. Fellow Singaporeans, over control, over regulation, and over interference is no good for Singaporeans. It makes people feel helpless and hopeless. It makes us insecure. It lowers our esteem. This climate of fear must stop for the good of the nation. Creativity, innovation, and thinking out of the box will not happen in Singapore if we don't set ourselves free. George Yeo, with whom I had served for more than 15 years when he was a member of parliament, said in 2011, during the general election, we need a transformed PAP. It means better communication, greater feeling for the people. And that was George Yeo's words. Do you think PAP has changed for the better? No. Do you think PAP has been able to communicate with us better? No. Do you think PAP has feeling for you? No. Feeling for money? Yes. Trick question, huh? Thank you very much. You all are still very alert. This greater feeling for people can only genuinely come about when there's true connection between the people and the nation. Like the first 40 years of nation building. We already put it very clear. G50 is G40 plus G10. G10 cannot be compared to G40. All right? Right now, there is a great divide. Free the people from the shackles of biased institutions such as PA, the media, NTUC. Then only you will be free. Let us relook at the pledge we take. What I want to add is not just to build a democratic society. We want to live in a truly democratic society. You cannot keep on building. The building must stop, and we must truly enjoy a truly democratic society. We must enjoy the fruits of all the effort put in. Singaporeans are no longer enticed by goodies and more goodies, more playground, more building, more covered laneway, more fire plan. All the new PAP candidates only talk about fire plan. By the way, they are not PAP money. They are your money. My money. Our money. We want more freedom. We want to feel empowered. And the only way is to vote 10 of us in. Vote for change. Vote to restore the nation. Vote SingFirst. Thank you for your kind attention.